kids, what are you doing?
We're making animals out of paper.
You know, this reminds me of a story I heard about the invention of paper.
What? Paper was invented?
And you'll never guess where the idea came from. Long, long ago, and far, far away, people didn't have paper like we use today. People would write on plants and sticks, but it was rough and kind of thick. They say an inventor named Cai Lun wanted to write on something smooth. Sometimes the best ideas can be found when you go outside and search around. Lun saw some wasps make their nest by chewing up plants and getting them wet. When the nest dried, it was very smooth. Was this an idea he could use? He chopped some plants and poured water in, squeezed it, dried it to make paper smooth and thin. Sometimes the best ideas can be found when you go for a walk and search around.
Well, I didn't know the idea for paper came from wasps.